Minors in Florida now need parental consent before getting an abortion. Governor Ron DeSantis signed the bill and it goes into effect today. Opponents say it endangers teens who could be subject to retribution or abuse if their parents find out. In 1989, the Florida Supreme Court struck down a similar law saying it violated the right to privacy. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.